Hello friends, I'm Rani Thakur. You're watching Yoga Fitness. Today we are going to practice Adho Mukha Svanasana. Adho means downward, Mukha means face, Svanasana. Svana means dog and asana means pose. How to do this pose and where to engage, which muscles is going to be activate, that what we study in this video. First, sit in Vajrasana. How to place your hand on the mat, placing your finger separate and equally in the floor. Try to take your leg back. Now tuck your toes. When you tuck your toes, make sure that you are engaged in navel. You have to suck your stomach inside as much as you can. Now slowly lift up. Focus it to lift your hip back. First, let your body get in this position. Move your head down completely. Now, if you're comfortable, drop your heel down. This look V-shape. Adho Mukha Asana calms the brain and relieves stress. Stretches the shoulder, hamstring, calves, and hand. Strengthen the arms and legs, increase your flexibility and make you feel active. It also glow your skin. It helps to cure varicose vein. This pose strengthen your core. Now slowly sit in Vajrasana. Relax for 10 seconds.